हेलो चिल्ड्रन,
होप यू अंडरस्टूड। टू डायमेंशन शेप इज ए शेप विच हैज टू मेजर्स, दैट इज इट हैज लेंथ एंड इट हैज ब्रेथ। नेक्स्ट वी आर मूविंग इनटू थ्री डायमेंशन शेप। व्हाट इज थ्री डायमेंशन शेप? इट हैज ए शेप विच हैज
थ्री डायमेंशन,
दैट इज विच आर द डायमेंशन, इट हैज लेंथ, width and height. Okay.
Then give an example for 3D shapes. Cube. Dice. The dice is the right dice. Then box. Birthday cake. Birthday cap is there. Then candle. Then football. Television. These all are example for a 3 dimension shape. So first one is cube. Cube, you know, right? Cube is an example for cube is snake and ladder playing dice is there. That is an example for cube. Okay. Then look at the cube. What is the specialty of cube? It has how many faces are there? 1, 2, 3. Then next color, red 4. Then down one face is there 5. Then up one face is the 6. There has 6 faces. Next, how many vertices are there? Vertex means this corners. Okay, vertex or corner. So that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 corners are there. Next, how many edges are there? Edges means this one. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. It has 12 edges. 12 edges having 6 faces having. Then what is the specialty of cube? All the sides are equal. This cube has all the sides are equal. Okay, cube understood? Next, we'll be moving into cuboid. Cuboid also is a 3-dimension shape. It is a 3-dimension shape. It has 6 faces. Its opposite sides are equal, same as that of cube. It is also having 8 vertices. And it also having 12 edges. Okay, cuboid, this fish tank is an example. Then this speaker is an example. Then this chalk box. Box is an example for cuboid. Okay, so we studied 2 3-dimensional shapes. First one is cube and second one is cuboid. Okay, thank you students.